I can't smell good. If...
It smells perfect. It smells like her.
So you just decided to help yourself to her closet, then?
No. The ones in her closet were too new. Besides, she knew someone had been in there. I waited until she threw them out. You know, I was always good at waiting and watching. Sometimes she would look around like she could feel me watching.
And if she caught you, then what? Your whole world would come crashing down.
Why? It never has in the past. I'd deal with her the way I dealt with the others. And then I move on to the next one.
Moving on in this place might be harder than you think.
Isn't there a clue about the church and the apartment?
Father, do you have anywhere that I could stay just for a little while?
Oh, of course, dear. The church is always here now. I think we have an old adage you can stay in for as long as you like.
Better go check it out.
Save us from the dark trials to come. Deliver us from the shadow of the evil one. Save us from the dark trials to come.
Must be up there.
Seriously, now do you call this a centerpiece?
I'm sorry, ma'am. The request form said it would be a Puritan-themed display. It wasn't a lot more specific.
Look at that. Just look at it.
Those air vents okay?
Oh, yes, sir. Just maintenance. These things are big enough for small animals to go on. Just have to make sure.
Shoot, Cap, get out of here.
Trapped.
Well, what happens then?
You probably don't want to hear about it in the...
Help!
We settled in Salem in the 1600s. We invented Thanksgiving. Angie, Brian is a lovely boy, but I worry about his family.
Well, his mother does seem to be a bit of a heartbeat, but Brian's
there she is, finally.
Why do I always lose my keys when I need to leave?
How can I get through to her?
Possess me again. You have no right to.
I was murdered tracking that son of a bitch to your place. So why would he be looking for you?
That freak was probably looking for my mom. Not me. I'm a nobody. Invisible. My mom and I tried very hard to keep it that way. Not everybody wants to be noticed, you know.
Looking for your mom. What does that mean?
She's like me, but she found a way to make a respectable living off of what we can do. Living that probably turned her into a target.
So where's your mom, kid?
Probably dead. She would never just leave me without saying a word, never. I don't know where she is. I know the Bell Killer had something to do with her disappearance. Him showing up tonight just proves it.
If he killed her, why would he come back to her place?
I don't know.
Look, assuming the worst never helped no one. Why don't you live there?
All right. What were you doing?
Respectable living?
Yeah.
Have you ever seen my killer? You're not safe alone. You need someone watching over you. Us cops find missing people. I found you, and I can help you find your mom. Your problem is now my problem, too.
No way. Don't get me wrong. You saved my life, and... Okay, I can't pay that back, but your problems are your problems, and mine are mine. There they are. Good luck. You're gonna need it. Have a nice afterlife.
Wait a minute. Don't go yet. Just stop for a second, will you? We're on the same side. If your mother's involved, we need to work together.
Work together? What are you gonna do? You're dead. I'll handle it. Just leave me alone!
That she knows more. I can't let her get away. There's gotta be another way down.
Leaving so soon, dear?
Yeah, sorry. I'll be back. Don't wait up, Father.
Be careful out there, my child. Gotten into you.
sat there with all these murders.
At least we were safe.